I'm here with... What's the news?
Apollo's running on Weyland-Yutani protocols.
That's what?
Sexing sold out. Weyland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Valid point. Valid point. Yeah, I'm sure something will come of that. Now. Look at the map here. Can we do something with this one? Indeed, we can. Now we can turn this on. Oh, it's quick time. Yay! I don't know why we couldn't just climb over that, but, you know, whatever. Not that big of a deal. Come on, open up. There we go. Excuse me.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols? This is a safety breach.
Let me go over here and double check. Come on. I just realized we haven't gotten our, I would like our weapons back, but, you know, whatever. Let me look here. So we go that way down. Oh, don't mind me. Just moseying along. Okay, that door looks locked. Need an ion torch. Oh. Hmm. Where'd he go off to? Don't mind me. Do you? Oh, crap. Ow. Excuse me for a second. Well, I do that sometimes. Bye-bye! Thankfully, he can't get in the air vent. Now that we've got the ion torch. Come on. Oh, yeah, that way. Well. Let's go ahead and make our noisemaker, too, while we're at it. See ya! Hmm. Come on. Come on. Might need to back off. Yeah, sometimes they get a little stuck. Well, there may be hostiles, but they're not something I'm too worried about. Hmm.
seats and there's someone behind you. Help me leave. Every single step of the way. I'll get to the bottom of this.
If you suspected it, you shouldn't have went for it. Hello. Nothing strange.
Ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols.
Yeah. Ow. Come on. Bye. That was a close one, I suppose. I think this is the last torch upgrade. Plasma, gas, ion. I don't think there's anything else. Or at least I don't remember any doors involving anything other than these. I feel as though that was a mistake. I hope I'm going the right way. I'm pretty sure I am, but you never know. Unlock this shutter. Yeah, we've got to been. We're going the right way. I mean, otherwise, why would it update the progress? Well, you know me. Flawed. I have to go to places where I'm not supposed to. Guess we're gonna find out how determined these things are. Okay, he's walking away. Saw me.
Come out, come out, wherever you are. I know you're there.
But do you? Less tense than the Xenomorph.
This could really do some damage.
Bye-bye. Nope, nothing there. Did he not notice me? I mean, I'm not gonna complain. Just find it funny. So, now we have a bolt gun. Which sounds pretty brutal. Central reactor.
Ricardo, you ever been to the reactor?
Never took the tour.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
Hmm. Plenty of ammo when we finally do get our guns back, I think.
They saw it. It had its back to me, walking down a corridor like it was the most natural thing in the world. I hid, but when I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor, maybe the ceiling. Sevastopol's a maze. Could be living anywhere. This must be what the Marshals have been chasing. This shouldn't have been kept from me. Chief out.
You're lucky all you did was see it. I didn't just decide to freaking decapitate you. Better get my flamethrower back. Okay, so yeah, we're just pretty much this section, just running. No fighting back's just not even really gonna work, so we're not gonna worry about it. We're just gonna try to run by everyone. Got enough health, we should be able to.
I'm at the top of the reactor core, Ricardo. Nothing. Got some androids, some core control systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere.
Yeah, they kind of suck you into an animation, even if you're decently far away. He's gonna grab us, so... Oh wait, no, he punched us. There's the grab. It's honestly the best thing to do. They don't run, so I figured take the hit. Killing them's not worth it. They take far more bullets. I think it took like 4 or 5 shotgun shells to kill one. And EMPs do nothing to them, so we're better off doing this. Far better off.